Befolkningen i Merano glæder sig til, at verdensmesterskabet i skak skal afholdes i deres by. En amerikaner skal forsvare sin titel mod en russer.
Baby, this bounce is dead for him to be Milano. Bounce is dead for Milano.
Den arrogante amerikaner forlader arenaen. Forretningsmænd og diplomater forsøger at udnytte situationen. På hotellet siger amerikaneren sekundant Florence, at hun ikke kan holde hans opførsel ud længere. Wanna lose your only friend? Well, keep it up, you're doing fine. Why this humiliation? Why treat me like a fool? I've taken shit for 7 years and I won't take it anymore. I'm only teasing Soviets. A gentle bonhomie, the better reason to be anti than the me. There's a time and there's a place. Is this the girl who always said she wants to know the truth? There's a time and there's a place. I thought you'd support any attack on these people. How many people who rap mindlessly over your childhood? Don't let them fool you. For 30 years on, they're the same. They see chess as a war, playing with pawns just like Poland. If you walk out on me, they will have won their first battle. Wouldn't your father have begged to stay in the game? He would, but he didn't know you. He'd learn your behavior, and so do I. Why do you have to do this to me? What's going on? My friends and partners.
they're getting harder to believe. I know this comforting you, I've still a lot to prove. There must be more I could achieve, but I don't have the nerve to leave. Everybody's playing the game, but no. There's nothing certain left to know, and how the cracks begin to show. Never make a promise or plan and take a little out of way.
Thinks that my plans are more. situation I wanted most to avoid.
My dear opponent, I really can't imagine why.
So I am not dangerous then. What a shame.
Oh, you're not dangerous. Who could think that of you?
You are so strange. Why can't you be what you ought to be? You should be scheming, intriguing, too clever by heart.
Why I ever agreed to this farce.
I don't know why I can't think of anything I would rather do than be wasting my time on my
Russeren, den nye verdensmester i skak, anmoder om politisk asyl på en vestlig ambassade.
Have you an appointment with the consul? If you don't, we know what his response will be. He will not see you with respect. It buggers up his very taxing schedule, pushing things and understanding letters. Hope this won't affect it. Far too many jokers cross the border. Not a single document in order. Russia must be empty. Oh, with all the basic human rights, it makes you wonder what they built the Berlin Wall for. Who do these foreign chappies think they are? And when you've filled in all the forms and be passed clear of all disease, be brief, debunked, be drunk, be harmed, and disinfected, please. Don't forget the guys who cut your keys.
Russeren fik sin asyl og var overbevist om, at han havde gjort det rigtige. Men han indså, at han aldrig mere ville kunne vende hjem. Et år senere skal russeren forsvare sin titel mod en ny udfordrer i Bangkok. Florence tænker over sit forhold til russeren. Russerens kone Svetlana ankommer, og forholdet mellem ham og Florence bliver meget anspændt. Han siger, at han må forlade hende, medens skakkampene foregår.
Nothing's altered at all. I have no intention.
Your personal life's the lead on the news. I must, because otherwise I say goodbye to my hopes of retaining my title. If I should succumb to emotional blackmail, I'm done.
Talking of the number one.
What do you mean?
I mean it's always I this, I that. What happened to us?
All that I'm saying is I must make certain that nothing distracts me from chess. When I've won, then I'll attend to the secondary things.
Things like me, I suppose.
No, no, you're reacting exactly the way that they want.
It's the way I have to. If I feel concerned, I can't put it off and come back to it later.
Well, if you're determined to jump when they tell you, then maybe it's best that you do it alone. Watch TV, read the papers, have the miserable time of your life. You could even call my wife.
Svetlana og Florence filosoferer over, hvorledes fremtiden vil blive med den mand, de begge elsker.
Wasn't it good? Wasn't he fine?
Amerikaneren er også i Bangkok. Ikke for at spille, men for at bede Florence om at komme tilbage, så de igen kan blive verdens bedste skakteam. Hun afslår.
When I was 9, I learned survival, taught myself not to care. I was my single good companion, taking my comfort there. Up in my room, I planned my conquests on my own, never asked for a helping hand. No one would understand. I never asked the pair fought below, just in case they said no. Pity the child who has ambition, knows what he wants to do, knows that he'll never fit the system others expect him to. Pity the child who knew his parents, saw their faults, saw their love die before his eyes. Pity the child that wise. He never asked, did I cause your distress? Just in case they said yes. When I was 12, my father moved out, left with a whimper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfectly clear. I was a fool and probably queer. Fool that I was, I thought this would bring. She had left closer together. She made her move the moment he crawled away. I was the last, the woman told. She never let her bed get cold. Someone moved in, I shut my door. Someone to treat her just the same way as before. I took the road of least resistance. I had my game to play. I had the skill and more than hunger, easy to get to away. Pity the child, he knows such weapons. Not if he stays that way. He can get all he ever wanted if he's prepared to pay.
She said, ooh.
Russerens vilje til at sejre er større end kærligheden til Florence. Svetlana indser, at en forsoning med hendes mand ikke længere er mulig.
Thank you.
which way to go, whose private life stepped out of line, wrecked his grand design. Some are vicious, some are foolish, and others blind to see in me one of their kind.
Anyone can be a husband, lover, sooner than be. When they discover their domestic bliss is shelter for their failing, nothing could be worse than self-denial, having to rehearse the endless trial of a partner's rather sad demands prevailing.
Yeah.
russeren vinder, men hvor blev kærligheden af? Det spekulerer Florence og russeren over hver på sin måde.
Knowing I want you, knowing I love you, I can't explain why I remain careless about you. Yet make no move, I pray the days and nights in their endless weary procession soon overwhelm my sad obsession. You
Kærligheden optræder på tusind forskellige måder. Et parti skak ligner sjældent andre partier. Det her parti var blot et af de mange partier, der sluttede med mat.
his facts are sad.
And his house he
built in Thomas and his
God's house
he built in Thomas.
God's house he
built in Thomas.
We must be
born and give
us back the
chains of lies.
Across the border
in the western nation.
Reflections on what might have been.
From both sides the incessant and burning question.
Bearing in mind your predicament now,
what you did then,
we're just dying to know. Would you do it all?